Hey, what's up, man? It's your boy, Darren, Coffee Beans and SEO Show. This is a late show. I'm still sipping on coffee. Kind of move us out here a little bit. Hope it's sitting too loud. So what we're going to do right now is I'm going to be building a few links for citation links for our Go Back to School online site. So going to be using building company.com and going to be indexing these backlinks or citation links through a product called Index Autopilot. So yeah, all right, ready? Let's go. And you probably wonder about my background. I share this office with my kids. So and I like, you know, being up in here with them, you know, so I'm able to share, you know, I can turn around and have them do something. My son actually writes for one of my websites, Hip Hop News Uncensored. So you check it out, man. It's a good website, man. We got a lot of good content on there about hip hop. So, and he's really starting to put out more content there. So this guy, his first little job. So, all right, man. So let's get started, man. Let me show you. I'm going to do a screen share with you. Right on. Okay. So as you can see, you know, this is gobackschool.online. All right. So first place I'm going to go to is, I should have had him over here, man. There you go. These are my links, not just links, but these are citations. All the, I had 245 different citation places where we can put a, link. And these are like freebies. So you're able to, go here and, you know, put a source saying, hey, this is back to go back to school. Got online as a good source, as a source of information. So, these are also signals to Google that, hey, this is a valid entity. So, all right. So, what we're going to do is say, we got Google My Business, which is great. Got that one set up. I'm going to skip on Yelp. I'm going to go to company.com. So, all right, so we'll create an account. And, you know, we can create it free. So it's going to be admin at Go Back to School Online. Okay. And we're going to create the account. Ah, it's not counting. Okay. So let's go to this one. Go ahead, Bird Planet. So, all right. Okay. All right, company.com. So they sent me a verification email, and I have it. So let's see. Let me go to Blurred Planet real quick and look to see. Let's see. Let me check the junk file. A lot of times stuff goes to junk, so. Let's see. Check an email now, so. Moving kind of slow. All right, hold on. I just heard it go off. So let's see. All right, activation is required, man. Okay. Go on my dashboard. Activate the account. All right. Okay. So I'm going to do Darren. Put a number in. We have a number for the entity. And our number is. And it's go back to school.online. And the address is 877-UDELL. So 877-UDELL Street. Number 600. I believe that's right. Let's see, number 600. Yep. Indianapolis, 46208. Okay. And confirm. So now it's kind of checking the visibility and letting us to put it all together. So. It's checking. We know this is it's checking the online visibility, and I know, you know, because it's a new entity, the online visibility isn't really there. So let me see. I got a message from Scott. Let's see. All right. So don't really have anything there. So let's go to directory. So get started. This is Indianapolis. Indiana. And confirm. Okay. I'll manage the listing. Okay, we got it there. Now we're going to go to update. And hold on a second. I'm going to send Scott a link to the show just in case he wants to go on. So hang on a second. Let's see. Let's see. Alternate culture name, no, really, none. I'm going to say United States. And it was founded, say, 2018. And business website is HTTPS. Come on. Go back to school.online. Business description, now we already have it written. So whatever your work experience, like to have all this stuff sitting over in a notepad. It's already done. So it is, let's see, educational services. Now, let's say. Next additional info. Oops, I have too much content. Would you like to go with me? Go back to school. There you go. Let's see. Online education. Let's see if that's right. What subcategories? Why is it doing this, man? Same categories, dude. Educational services. Turn off mouse bar. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna get refresh. He's gonna let me fix it. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna go back and start over. All right, so here we go, update. Let's try this again. HTTPS. Go back to school online. Go to. We know that was too long, so I'm going to cut this out. Cut out. There it is. Category, educational services, subcategory, all of miscellaneous. Let's see, that's too long. Oh yeah, oops. United States. Man, that's a flaw in this system, man. I swear, dude. Okay, English. Same. You got a spell check, man. Services. He doesn't do it, then I'm going back again, man. Subcategory, man. Driving me nuts, man. Hope it's driving y'all nuts watching me fail with this, bro. All right, let's try this again. Update. Brands, they serve the United States. 2018. That's important to fill everything in. And over A. English. Spanish. And yeah, HTTPS. Paste. And I'm going to do other. All right, man. All over A. Over A. There you go. Boom. There you go, man. All right, so hours, let's go. We get from 6 to 9. 6 a.m. And it's open Monday through Sunday. Open, and let's say we're gonna check all these. Now check every card, cash, paper, invoice. All right, next contact info. Darren Bird Planet. Okay. Put my name, Darren M. Annapolis. Phone. Say no mobile phone, not putting that in there. Okay, so we don't have a YouTube channel, we don't have Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn. So these are all links that we need to be building. So I'm gonna put on here open YouTube. Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn. Okay. And Google Plus isn't really relevant anymore. So here you go. Here's your listing. There you go. We'll finish it. All right, man. Now, this is what's really cool about this place is it gives you, we're going to go back to here to let's say we're verified. Let's see. Sorry, we're already here. All right, so we're set up there. Now, the next thing you get, what I really like right here, is a website. So you get fresh books, free trial, all that stuff. So if you're interested in getting this stuff, you know, all this has, you know, they all have all kind of stuff, other things you can get for free, you know, email, things like that. So we got the directory listing. You don't need this one just yet. So another website. So let's go dash online.company.com. Confirm domain. Let's pull up the domain now. We'll manage the website. Now we get to build a little cool little Weebly website. I'm going to choose a theme. Let's go to business. I like this one right here. It's nice and clean, easy. Okay. Boom, there we go, man. So, I'm going to type in, let's see, Elvis. And text, we're going to put in the text. Go, Like it's not enough room, so let's go turn this off. We need to get a logo made. So I'm gonna X this out right here. Delete. And I'm gonna put a title tag there. And I'm gonna put in go back to school online. Let's take this down size, man. Oops. Decrease. I get a great big old G. That's all right. I'm going to go back. Okay. Let's go back online. Now, I'm going to put a link back to our site. HTTPS. Colon. Go back to school online. So there you go. That link is built. Make sure. HTTPS. Come on, dude. Okay. We'll clean that up in a little bit. All right, text. This is where we're going to put in copy. Category, we have criminal justice online certificate. Copy. Bullet point. Online law enforcement group. Next one. Your summits. Let's go to neonatal. I hate when it does that, man. There you go. Listen. Nursing on my degree. I think that's a more relevant post. Let's see. Cool. I didn't take it. All right. Let's see. Probably. Like now. Come on, dude. It's no wonder it's not linked. Ah. We have nurse practitioner online. Thing, you got a spell check, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I hate to bore you guys while I'm doing this. Now, obviously, we're going to go back and add more in. We've got online. Master of Science. And while I'm building, I'm doing links exactly to these different posts because every post talks about, individual links. You know, these predict these different programs. So, as we build more programs, I'm going to go add more to it. Online oncology nurse practitioner degree. Oncology nurse practitioner degree. Cool. Let's see. I got that one. My practitioner on my degree. Let's see. Somebody comes to this site, we want them to be able to find exactly what they're looking for. So if they're looking for online education, then we want to be able to give them the best result possible. And so all these are positive signals back to say, hey, this is the best result. So we want our result to be the best one. Gerontology nurse practitioner. Like that. Okay, let's fix this, man. Let's see. I like this again, man. Go. All right. Thanks to GPS. All right, cool, man. Okay. Let's see it online. Fishing. And online certificates. And we'll add this. We'll go back and add more in. There you go, man. So I'm going to publish this page. Copy this link. But let's go over here. Company.com. Put the link in here. All right, so let's go back now to Weebly for services. I'm going to delete this page because I don't need it. Services, deleting it. That page, I'll delete it. Contact, I'll leave this contact page here. So I'm going to go to contact. And let's see. I'm going to drag over here. Text. And the text, we're going to put this, our contact info. And the center it. Copy the phone number. See? Put a click to dial. This is done. This is donezo. Publishing. Cool, man. All right, so we got the link in here. Now, we've got it back here. Okay. Let's do, go down this, man. Let's just do a merchant circle. Let's see what they require. Sign up. If it'll take your email address. Oh, yeah. Something else. Let's go back real quick here, Weebly. What I'm going to do is here, I'm going to say, yes. Online. Go to, I'm going to list our Google site address. So let's go here. We have a Google site. Let's see. Sites. There it is. There you go. I'll copy this link. Let's take them back to our page. That takes us to our Google My Business page. So that also has additional information about us that, you know, hey, somebody may want to go here. It's just another link back to something else, another one of our properties that we control. So we like to try to have as many controllable properties that we can. So we can be able to, you know, obviously to control our own brand. So you want to publish it again. You see it's linked there. See it's going to be a few hours before it's published, which is cool. Now let's go back to Merchant Circle. Our phone number. We can keep everything kind of set to side. And then we got a robot. Let's see if it takes our email address. Nope. So I gotta do this one. Okay. All right. H7DEI. Street. We want everything to be consistent. Number 600. So it's your name, address, phone number. So if you want it to be your phone number, your name, address, phone number, it has to be consistent across the board. So if you're going to use street, ST, then that's it. Number sign, 600. That's how you do it. So that's why I like to keep everything to the side so I can make sure that everything is consistent. So a category is education. And a subcategory would be continuing education services. Let's just go to continuing education. Okay. In description, we already have that. Copy. Our website is https going back to that one. We're going to do check all. Next. Three. I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna stick with what's free, you know what I'm saying? So, all right, so send me a verification email. I'm gonna go check it real quick. Hadn't come yet. Hadn't come yet, so let's go one more time. Let's see. There it is. Purchase store. So it gives us a place to have a blog, all this stuff. So our listing is now verified though. Let's see. Ad category, verification. There you go. Main cities, Indianapolis. We didn't buy new cities. So. Let's go to hours of operation. That's fine. We got to see it there. 6, 2, 9. Okay. All right. 9. Done. We still need social networks and all that other stuff, so to save. Let's go to view the listing because it's important to make sure that the listing is going to be indexed. So we need a couple reviews, we need to add some pictures, they give us a place to put some blogs. So we'll go back and put all that information in. So let's go ahead and copy. Now, is it worth it to have these? Heck yeah, man. These links are worth it, man. It's worth the time to take to build this stuff so you know you have it. So it's done correctly. That's what I like. I like to hand build stuff myself. I have to take time to do two or three a day, but then I know that they're done right. So that's the key. Let's see if we can throw one of these up here real quick. See how long it'll take us. Okay. We'll take care of that one later, man. Let's see. Okay, cookies. Register. Thank you. 6208. HTTPS. Go back to school. Online. We know there's no other name like us, so. So now it's just checking, it's going to tell us that. Okay, we're still waiting. So, as you can see, it's it takes about an hour. But if you take an hour out of your day, or have the VA take an hour to do it, so let's put an ad copy. Say they're trying to speed up the process, which is great. See what they get for us, man. Not sure if we have ourselves listed on the website. If we don't, then we need to go ahead and do that. We'll see. All right. I might have to use, let's say, admin. I like the commercial office, man. Next. See if it takes an email address. That's the thing about these domains, these top-level domains, these new ones. A lot of places don't take them yet. So it's kind of hit or miss. So hit or miss with the email address, as you can tell. So, a lot of times it's good to have a Gmail address set up for you, or just another like catch-all email. Okay. Education. There we go. Add a flag or add another flag. Education. Education. All right, let's leave it at that. All right, so that category, I'll put in, let's say, criminal justice degree. Let's say higher education online. Degree. Let's see. Adult education. Business degree. Because we're going to go ahead and add that one in. So we're going to put it in now, nursing. Nursing degree. So what else? Criminal justice degree. Let's see, nursing. Nurse. Professional. Okay. Do that. Another short description. So we're gonna go to our notepad. I'm gonna go here. Monday. Sunday, 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Got a robot. Let's see what else we have. Yeah, all days. And save. Okay, all days. I like this to Stevie Wonder, man, and listen to some music when I'm doing this stuff. Kind of helps me chill out, you know. And otherwise, could be a laborious task, so it makes it a little easier. Let's see. As it's thinking. All right, man. So now it's done. We'll continue with the free entry. All right. My verification email. If it took our email now. Wait on the email to come now. I do get a lot of spam emails, man. I'll tell you that much. Let's see. While this is coming, let me check something real quick. See if it's sitting in spam somewhere. Go through the C panel to see. It's late, so there you go. And verify the email address now. Okay. It's asking me to set up a thing, so I'm using another screen to do it. So there you go. All right. All right, cool, huh? That's done. Let's go to the dashboard. We still need your logo, pages, stuff like that. So, see, Sites gives a lot of stuff, so a lot of opportunities to fill a lot of things. So, let's go to description. Should be done. We got that done. Let's fill in the long form description. Save. It's a dashboard. It's pages. Got a phone number there. That's our main number. Let's see. So we can do Let's see, I can fit them in twice. Nursing, holistic nursing on my degree. Online law enforcement degree. I guess you can see I'm putting in the exact match. Okay. Oh, second law. See, I didn't say that link, buddy. Let's see. Okay, so that's my limit. Here we are. We got some images. We get a couple of views. Here we go. Let's see. So I'm going to copy. I link. All right. So we've got three solid links. You have three solid links with some backlinks added on there. And now we're going to go put these in the online indexer. Okay, let's see. Okay. And then we have to put here the jobs. I'm going to do a demo on this one too. So it's going to be a different, there's something different. So I'm going to go submit job. And this is go to school online number one. Trophy. There you go. And then we don't have capture, so we're gonna submit it all. I'm gonna save it. Now what's happening is we're going to go to the jobs, and we can see that it's actually working now to index everything. So it's going to tell us if the link is indexable or non-indexable. But there we go. So let's go over here. What's up, Scott? I ain't see you there, man.
Hey, man, I've had you on the background listening to Stevie Wonder and listening to you say, and that's it, man. Or now I can't think of what you say when you're like walking through your work.
Yeah, right on.
Honestly, I haven't even been looking at the screen. I've been working on some other stuff that I would just like had you on in the background.
Right on. Well, at least hopefully, I got it, man. So. I threw some, created some links, a few links, and rolled with it, man. So, and then we're going to index them now. So, we'll be good to go.
So, all right.
we're gonna stop this this little segment, and I'm sure that you know we can upload on Drop the Strap. I know I'm gonna upload on Ratel SEO. We're gonna kind of have repurpose this content. So that's what I would suggest. That's what I plan on doing. So
that sounds like a great suggestion.
Yeah, man. So, all right, y'all.